Senator Tito Soto insults Social Welfare Secretary Judy Taguilolo's status as a solo parent during her confirmation hearing before the Commission on Appointments Wednesday. Soto starts questioning Taguilolo on rehabilitation plans of the Social Welfare Department for drug suspects before asking about her being a single mother. After Taguilolo's explanation, Soto makes a crass joke about her status. Soto says, quote, "In street language, when you have children and you are single, we call that you just got knocked up." He adds, quote, "Thank you, you have my 100% support." But Taguilolo, a women's rights advocate and professor, tells Soto in her words, "Senator Soto, I teach women's studies. We respect all kinds of families and that includes solo parents. Thank you." The CA defers the confirmation of Taguilolo after she was questioned about her links to the Communist Party of the Philippines.